Welcome to New Authority Field here in Indica Springs, Colorado, where the munchies are so intense, no one minds paying $30 for nachos, including me, and I'm cheap. Fire up and blast some Zeppelin. It's time for some mile-high football. To the biggest game of the year, the NFL Mayhem Bowl is just moments away. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzro here, along with color commentator Brickhead Mulligan and the mini Pez dispenser on his shoulder, Bricks Jr.
Grim, I can't wait for the Mayhem Bowl start. I got a lot of money riding on it.
Pez dispenser, huh? Yeah, better than having that cramp dispenser pie hole you got for a mouth.
And moving on. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
First and ten. And it picks up four on that passing catch. Second down and six. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. Straight through the uprights. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. First down in a mile. Three-yard pickup. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner.
Hot one, hot two.
He picked up a nice chunk of yards on that pass play. It's anyone's game at the end of quarter one. Third down and nine. The defense didn't give an inch. No gain on that play. Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
And he got it off. That's a decent punt. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my offseason.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Second and eight to go. He's not just burning down the house, he's taking it to the house. And the crowd goes wild. Touchdown! Touchdown!
Hey, man. See that? That's right. You can't handle this. You can't handle what I got. Yeah, get the hell out of here, man.
And they line up for the extra point. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five.
Incidentally, happens to be Brett's match stitching time.
That's why the girls call me Speedy.
And that was a perfect pass, and he scores handily. Back in 2017, they started implementing extreme alien betting. You can see how well it all worked out.
And it was just trying to make America great again, Grim.
Oh, and the defense just called a time warp dirty trick. And now it's like everything that just happened didn't.
Get Brett's mom on the phone quick. I want to use 13,000 of those time warps and undo a mistake she did about 35 years ago.
Time to speed things up. The offense goes into a two-minute drill. Catch and scored. Nicely done. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It's good. They need a good return here to set up the offense. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. Oh, that's got to hurt. Snatched in midair by the worm.
They say that the early one gets the mutant, and he got all of him. Oh, look, he's splitting the plates out.
And it's first and 10. And the defense just called a ginormous dirty trick. You've got to protect the ball better than that. He broke free and has open field in front of him.
Goal!
Never do that again, Bricks. I'll shoot you in the head.
But people like it.
Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the Halftime Show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. Here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. Straight through the uprights. good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
Third quarter mercifully ends. If this game is as painful to watch as we are to listen to, then please accept our apologies. This one is just about over.
I got the thing stuck in my ear again!
Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaur.
Must be opposite that because he's the one who just got wiped out.
If they don't pick it up here, they are giving a gift to the defense. Pow! With the brain scrambler! First down and five. First and ten. And he rumbles for nine on that play. It's the two-minute warning. You know what that means, right, Bricks?
Yeah, take a giant whiz and get in a fight in the men's room.
And that'll bring up second and one.
Still alive. Drugs.
That's a gain of 10 yards. That'll bring up third and one. Well, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. Will give the opposing team great field position.
They let the punt drop, and it will be down by the defense.
And the offense goes into the hurry-up formation to try to conserve time.
Don't you just let me tell you, getting shocked is no joke. I used to wear triple wool socks, slide around on a shag carpet for 8 hours so I could shock my younger brother. How about the change of TV channel?
Second down and seven. And like every one of my barbecues, this guy's on fire. Does he like original or extra crispy? Now it looks like extra crispy. And that's a nice run for a first down. Put that one in the loss column. The Grim Bay Attackers lose the game.
And they lost me $50.
In a game that certainly didn't live up to the hype but was entertaining, if you like lopsided wins, we're crowning a new Mayhem Bowl champion today.
I had a lopsided girlfriend once. She was a strange one.
Well, even with you, that kind of says it all, right?
On to the Mayhem Bowl MVP. Once again, the folks at Evil Sam thank our viewing audience and the Newton Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation of the Mayhem Bowl. Until next season, this is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
And that's a wrap.
All right, that's another season, boys. Good job. Hey, Bricks, the cheerleaders in, huh? Hey, Jr., start rolling.
On it, boss.
I love you guys. We got the best gig in the world.
Hey, stow it, dipshit. Start filling the hot tub. Hey, where's the champagne?
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the MicroHard Corporation. They get it right.